takim kurwa brytki. Coś takiego, włosy. Za kola? Chciałbym za kola. To będzie mój bohater. Wysokiego starosta. Takie coś nie. Tylko też nie. O dobra, niech będzie tak. Kolor zarostu. Jasnego. Koł ciemny. Echy. Takie coś. O kurw, nie no, tak. Może inną bliznę. No i dobra, to jest nasz champion. No to wasz, oczywiście, że... Potwierdź. Dalej.
Looks to be your lucky day, my friend. Likely bootlickers. Initiate skip jump.
Ah, there you are. Wondering what's going on, eh? Bit of bad news there, I'm afraid. Your colony ship was inexplicably knocked out of skip space and forced to complete its journey at sublight speeds. This means that you and every other colonist on the Hope have been in suspended animation for 70 years, give or take. Normally, reviving someone after so long leads to some quite horrifying results. It's called explosive cell death, but it's really more of a liquefaction. Something wrong? Oh, yes, well, not to worry. I've pumped your body full of a special concoction I devised to keep you from dying so horrifically. Hopefully at all, but I guess we'll see, yes?
Unfortunately, I used the last of my chemical supplies saving you. I know it's a lot to ask, but I must have your help securing more if we're to save the rest of your fellow colonists. I'd see it done myself, of course, but the board has a sizable bounty on my head. Now, my ship is inoperative, but I've managed to hire a smuggler to help you out. He'll be... Oh, I see we're in position. Good luck!
Dzięki, dzięki.
Is this thing working? Ah, there you are. Now, where were we? Oh, yes, the smuggler. His name is Hawthorne, and he should be waiting for you at the landing site. He's to be your chauffeur, so to speak. Not to worry, I'm told he's a specialist. Dashing, gunslinger, one-of-a-kind ship, that sort of thing. You'll like him, I'm sure. I've also outfitted you with a simple wireless monitor, so I can track your progress. I'll check in with you as soon as you land. Good luck. All the colonists are counting on you.
Dobra, wylądowaliśmy wyśmienicie.
Should be close by. What in law's name? Is that him? Oh, that idiot. I told him to plant the beacon and move away, not stand there holding it. Oh well, no sense in letting his ship go to waste.
Ze stosu.
Hawthorne won't mind you taking his ship. Better you than the board, huh? Not sure I trusted the fellow. Might have gone after the bounty on my head. Shame about the whole squashing thing. Nasty way to go.
Dobra. Okej, to są apteczki. No ogólnie jestem lekko zachwycony, jak wygląda ta gra. Podoba mi się. Fajna grawitacja. Zwyczaj ja nie F naciskam. Szczur. To... Mam coś tu zbierać? Da się cokolwiek zbierać? Siema pszczurko. Wydaje mi się, że chyba nic tu nie ma do podniesienia, więc mogliśmy iść do przodu. Nieśmiało uciekam.
Easy now. You've been frozen for a while. There's bound to be unforeseen side effects.
Bardzo wysokie. Takie dobra. Został sobie. Ale dalej nie widzę, gdzie ja mogę mieć głośność. Tu jest. Rozwalnie. Krywka, koszulę gracza, wszystko ok. Interfejs, rozmiar tekstur. No dobra. Lekki damage.
Hey, you, come here. You've tried the best now. Now try the rest. Spacer's choice. Oh, wow, that stinks. We were out on patrol. I saw a marauder camp up in the hills. Thought I could take him. Then my gun misfired, right through my side. I mean, what are the odds of that, right? Just barely scraped by with my life. Crawled in here and blocked off the exit with those canisters. Looks like the bleeding stopped. I owe you one. Hope you don't mind me omitting this little exchange from my report. Spacer's Choice doesn't like us accepting outside help.
Zrobiłeś chyba siwieckie, nie wiem, też. Zobaczmy, co to jest.
Flesh-eating, law-breaking, unemployed lunatics with guns. Some hullhead grounded their spacecraft out in the open. That's a real good way to attract marauders. See those canisters by the entrance? Marauders come sniffing around in here, and I can take them all out with a single shot. Not bad, huh?
No, nie problem. Ale czekaj, że mi jest swój pistolet.
Yeah, okay. You look like you know your way around a gun. Got some spare ammo, not counting the bullet in my side. Here, you can have my saber too, for patching me up and all. All Spacer's Choice weapons are now 30% less likely to malfunction. You've tried the best, now try the rest. Spacer's Choice. Yes, nailed it that time.
Dobra, dawaj, wszystko idzie.
You hit your head or something? You're in Emerald Vale. We're a Spacer's Choice community. Edgewater's a little ways down. Prettiest place in the Vale. Be sure to stop by a provisioner's for a can of our famous salt tuna. The Hope? Is that some sort of fancy new drug? Are you with Anti-Cleo or something? Don't take this the wrong way or nothing, but I'm not allowed to fraternize with Cleo workers. Company policy.
I'm just...
Damn it, my ears! Oh, what just happened? Can you hear me?
Fajne są te pszczółki. Jesteś szybki. Oczywiście, że wszystko przygarnę. Tak samo na początku, gdy wszystko się zbiera. Tą czułość muszę poprawić. Czułość mi nie pasuje sterowanie. Czułość mysz 15. Aż 15. Nagle jest kosz. Dobra. Niego wszystko jest wzięte. Czy tutaj jest ciekawego? To mi się ta grawitacja tak skoczy. Bardzo fajne uczucie. Masz coś dla mnie? I szczerze mówiąc, tam to już się nie przyda, więc się tam to zagarnę. Jakaś mapa tutaj. Jeszcze nic nie ma odblokowanego. Jadłem stąd. Myślę tutaj. Może tam sprawdzę. Żadnych ciekawostek nie ma? Uwielbiam w grach ciekawostki.
Hey! Get over here before you get yourself killed! Don't know where you came from, stranger, but you best keep your head down. There's marauders hereabouts, and worse, landing violators. Gall on that rung leech. Landing in the Vale without using an official Spacer's Choice landing pad. I'd slap him with a fine if it weren't for all these marauders shambling about.
Chuj, mam jakieś marauderów. Pozwala ich.
You pulling my limb? I mean, yeah, of course. Marauders. Bunch of addle-brained derelicts. I could round them up all by myself. I just, you know, need a couple of winks to catch my breath. Stretch my legs, son.
Co ty gadasz? Jesteś kobietą. Nie martw się, odpocznij.
Seriously? But those marauders will... Ugh. You know what? You're right. It's time we cross those marauders off, find whoever owns that ship, and file a full report. And it's gonna be fucking laminated.
Here we go.
Dobra, po nich zabijałem i dezultować. Gdzieś tu jeszcze jeden był. Czemu tu nie widać w krzakach nic? Recruiting. Okay. Czy będę mógł teraz coś wytwarzać?
Please be informed that this vessel contains no valuable plunder. Intruders are not authorized to access the Unreliable's amenities, including the cargo.